In an arena festooned with banners for honoring championship teams and championship players, this is Detroit, home of the Red Wings.
Greetings, everyone, and welcome to the Stanley Cup Playoffs with Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro. In just a moment, I'm Mike Emmerich, and here we are at the beginning of it all. Whether you won the division or whether you just barely scraped in, you're here. That's important. What do you say to your team?
Well, let's control what we can. You're right, Doc. Home ice, being the visiting team, doesn't really matter. At the end of the day, is that you have to control what you can, how you play, how you compete, and this is what it's all about. It's the best time of year, and we've seen over history teams that have won the conference have gone on to the Stanley Cup. We've seen teams that finished in eighth spot have gone on and won the Stanley Cup. So it really doesn't matter. As long as you give yourself a chance when you get in, anything can happen.
Just looking around this building, Doc, you know there's a sense of excitement. It's a long road to get to the Stanley Cup final, but this is where it all begins, and everybody is certainly jacked up for this.
And now we turn to the last lines of defense, the goalies. Outlaws, the starting goaltender tonight. Some nights go better than others, but most of his nights are superb for the Red Wings. Holtby's in goal tonight. The coach's decision made with confidence for the Capitals. The teams are ready, and so are we. Zetterberg's the faceoff man for Detroit. Backstrom's ready to draw for the Capitals. And that one turned aside. Blocked that one. Play a stop. Let's hear from Ray.
Everybody knows how important these playoff series are, Doc. You want to get off on the right foot. Game one, of course, gives you the chance to do so. But you have to treat it just like another game. The team that settles in first will likely get a leg up.
Detroit's got it again. The Capitals in possession as they travel through the neutral zone. Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest.
Almost out of nowhere, the defender steps into him. That hurts. Backstrom's down after that hit, Doc. You're right, that was an enormous hit. Guys, bone-jarring hit here. He was hurt immediately. Backstrom's been shaken up on that last play. He's headed back to the dressing room for an evaluation.
Detroit's collected another victory on the faceoff. Fires. Turned aside. Trying to go to Niskanen. Shoots one. Score! Boy, they're on the board early, aren't they?
Marks gave the goaltender no time to react with that quick snapshot.
Holtby's not going to be able to stop that man. He could have used a little help in front of him there from his defensive player.
Mark's broken the nothing-nothing tie. Lots of time to go yet.
Let's see if they can build off that first goal.
Detroit's got it off the draw at center. Wrist shot. He missed the net.
Oh, you miss an opportunity like that. You better not be in a hurry to get back to that bench.
Terrific hit slowing them down. Carlson's hurt on this play, but he's staying out there. Moving it to Kuznetsov. Directing that one to Zetterberg. Collected by Ovechkin. That's the way to make him pay. The Wings go back and they're able to touch it up for an icing.
Carlson's laid it all out on the line. He was injured earlier in the shift, still had enough jam to get out and block the shot.
A little under 4 minutes play. The Wings lead 1-0. Detroit's got that faceoff win. Just missed the net. Cranks a shot. Skates through the corner. Nice little lead to DeKaiser. And on to the Devil. Grab, great chance ahead. Wonderful save. What? He won't avoid something for doing that. Okay, we're right. Here they go. This fight is over with one huge, surprising punch.
Offensive guy and a guy that's offensive with his fighting abilities.
Niskanen's headed directly down the tunnel after that fight. He's not going to the penalty box. He's going to go get some physical attention. Backstrom's made a beeline back to the dressing room, right down the tunnel with the trainer. It looks like he's got some kind of arm injury.
And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. The Capitals shifting gears back in their own end.
He left his feet, but not on his own, and not by choice.
I hope that player's okay after receiving that massive hit.
Kuznetsov's injury is a result of this huge hit. The Capitals trainer has gone from the bench. As I look down there, they're short a player, and the player's getting evaluated for an injury in the locker room.
Detroit's prevailed again on the faceoff in the neutral zone.
Flips a wrister, blocked, and he holds on.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
Good faceoff win. Score! He got iron with that shot.
Key to this goal on the one-timer, hands away from the body and follow through.
Barry's first goal of the year comes on the heels of his Norris Trophy win as the NHL's top defenseman. He joins a select group in that category.
Just a bit under 6 minutes have transpired in the period. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. The Wings control at center ice. Good pad stop. Pointed to DeKeyser. That shot hit a man. Huge hit. Possession's gone.
Ulser's ailing, but he can't get off the ice. He's going to have to try and finish the shift.
Great save.
An unbelievable stop from a high scoring area.
Out of his crease to take it. What'll he do with this? Scooped up by Barry. Washington seeing the penalty clock bleeding down to the last few seconds. Let's it go. And it's turned aside. Detroit's done it. Back at full strength. Washington's continuing on at center. Up the wing. Gets in. Looks over his options here. Outstanding save with a glove. And he's hammered.
Well, guys, he didn't see him coming until the last minute. That's a pretty solid contact.
Oh, tremendous hit. That rush is over. And a save.
Thankfully, a whistle, Doc. You could take a breath.
I've seen way too much of this pushing and shoving after whistles. I think the referees need to take control of this game.
Ulser's injury occurs on this play. You can hear the collision from where I'm standing.
We go down to the benches. It's Ray Ferraro.
Carlson's injury is going to keep him out from the rest of the game. He will not return.
Detroit's quick on the draw. Great save off a howitzer. Scrum over, puck kicked. Oh, what a hit. And so we are at scrap time. The scrap is over, and now the penalties for sure. Maybe repairs.
I don't know why he would have taken that on. Oof, too much. This fight's mercifully ended for the visitors. The home crowd is ecstatic. They're making all kinds of noise.
The Wings win the draw. What's next? Oh, what a mean, mean hit that one was. And for sure, the task is taken here.
Oh, that was not a good hit at all. Now somebody's coming to the aid of the fallen teammate.
Those guys have been eyeing themselves up all night long. They're going to get a chance to look at each other from the penalty box for 5 minutes.
Washington's guilty of a game misconduct. And the shower head is sprinkling.
You can't act like that. That's a game misconduct.
The Capitals' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Defensive zone win.
5 minute major for boring, a game misconduct, and a 5 minute major for fighting. Washington penalty.
Holtby's able to keep this play moving.
5 minute major for fighting. Time of the penalty.
Passing one off now to Cromwell. Pass attempt to Larkin. The Red Wings want to generate something up the wing.
Score! Another shorthanded goal.
He had a lot of time and space there to let that wicket shot go from far out. That is a heavyweight shot.
Holtby's not able to catch up to this. That thing is a howitzer. It goes right past him.
And here's Ray.
Kuznetsov's been missing from the bench for quite some time. Just heard that he will not be back today. Guys.
A shot. Great glove grab.
Corralled by Oshie. Can he make him chase it? Detroit setting things up in the defensive zone. Up the wing, skating with it now.
Gathered up
by Barry. Oh, how can they miss that pass? Big hit, possession gone.
If you're looking for this type of open ice hit, you better have a good angle, and that's exactly what happened. This is a big-time major collision.
Gains the zone.
He's alone. They score. A shorthanded goal for multiple times in this game.
Franzen's Footsby created that breakaway chance, and he scored.
Hope he's in the default butterfly position, but he doesn't cover the net. There's still room there.
Goalie to the bench, substitution made.
Washington's not gotten any saves from their goaltender tonight, so they'll yank the starter and hope their backup can give them a little bit steadier goaltending.
A little under 8 minutes to be played here in the first. You can see momentum in this game. It has shifted, and it is expanding even more. The advantage is 4 goals. Through the corner. Loose puck gathered by Alexander Ovechkin. Puck loose, just a speed bump off the defense. Still has control up the wing.
Terrific shot, but a save.
That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one. Oh, I'll bet they had his number before the game. They've sure hit it. And the puck control by Ovechkin.
There's one that'll take you back through time. And he is reefed. Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest. The breakaway goes right through them. They score! Another short-handed goal. Do you believe these guys?
He had people chasing him down on a breakaway, but he found a way to score.
As you said, Edzo, that's a terrific deke. The goaltender just can't keep up.
Let's check in at ice level with Ray.
Just spoke to a representative from the road team. They're going to be short a player for the rest of the night. The injured player won't come back.
Chipped right back into the opposite corner. The Capitals are moving the puck in their own end. Now it's directed to Eller. Mashed in. Lucked out of the defensive zone. Could be trouble near the line. And the puck is scooped up by Cronwall.
Whoa, what a play!
The Wings luck that along through the neutral zone.
Breakaway! Hit, he got that one!
And he freezes for the whistle.
Visit our team store for all the new styles of jerseys, shirts, hats, and other collectibles.
I don't know how the shooter can do much more than that. The goaltender made an excellent save on a great bid for goal.
Just a hair over 5 minutes left to go. The Red Wings just keep hammering away on offense. They're winning going away. Detroit's penalty. He scores! Second of the game. What a performance.
get this close to the goaltender, the puck on your stick, you got to snap it quick.
A lot of times the goaltender feels like his positioning is perfect and he's got the net covered. Guess what? He doesn't.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack. No team worth its name is going to let that go. These are players in search of a major penalty, but one guy refused, so his teammate's in there.
Time of the goal. 15 minutes, 10 seconds.
A big roundhouse and the decision.
Well, that went pretty well as expected. It was pretty obvious where I'm standing that there's been frustration creeping in on their bench. Somebody had to do something.
Detroit's got that win. Saved off the mask. Flings it. That hit somebody.
Time of the penalties, 15 minutes, 29 seconds.
Pitching it to Alsner. Puck is thrown to Orlov. That's the way to make him pay.
If you're here to watch Fisk,
then he's all alone. Wonderful save. To Berry. At the point of drive. Turn the wrist shot. Wonderful chance to score, but no.
There are a few ways to stop the momentum against you. That's one way. Cover up and reset.
You're not going to beat a goaltender of this caliber with that shot. That's a pretty easy blocker stop.
We go down to the benches. Here's Ray.
Wilson's been missing from the bench for quite some time. I just got word now he won't be back today.
Zetterberg's got another in a long list of faceoff wins. Possession seized by Barry. Good shooting plays. You can almost count that one, but no. Oh, he got in the way of that one. It's blocked. Shot into the pad. 59 left.
In the first period.
Detroit's up the wing settling things. Hangs on to it. Score! He's got his second of the game.
Realized he didn't have much time in tight, and he put it in on a one-timer.
Whoa, it looks like his trapper's got a hole in it there, Edzo. He gets beat low to the glove side.
The Red Wings with a win at center. Fires. Good save there. Wonderful save.
Amazing reaction.
Huge hit. Possession's gone. Huge hit. Shuts that offense right off. Detroit's got two for charging.
Too many strides taken, Doc, while making contact.
Minutes played in that first period, and a lot of goals scored, but just by one team. Let's check out the shots on goal, and one gets an exclamation point. Listen to this. 30 for Detroit and one for the Capitals.
Everything old is new again.
The Capitals are suffering on the goaltender. For him, there are great days, there are average days, and then there's today. More in a moment. First period has been played, second period about to start. A look ahead.
Washington's lucky to still be in this game after the first period. They had turnover after turnover. I'm sure the coaches addressed that problem in the intermission.
The Capitals left the ice, not having a power play. They come back with one. We're underway. Ah, that's a good pad save. Snapping a pass to Ovechkin. Oh, and he's hit yet again. Oh, and he's hammered.
Well, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Fires. He scores. Zetterberg.
Score goals, you got to get to this area of the ice.
Zetterberg's first of the season comes on the heels of last year's Art Ross Trophy Championship as the league's top scorer. Always a good feeling to break the goose egg.
Detroit's hammered home yet another goal. They've got a lot of shots, and now they've got goals to show for their effort. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. Cleared back down the ice, and it goes for an icing.
39 seconds.
Detroit's got it. Score! Great luck for the scoring team. Bad luck for the defense.
Well, as a penalty killer, you're worried about keeping the puck out of your own net, but when you can have an opportunity to go on the offense, you got to take advantage, and that's exactly what happened there.
Wow, crazy, Edzo. He's got a clean look at this. He's set. He just can't react in time.
Detroit's got an enormous lead, and it's in the second period. Hopefully, they don't go daydreaming now. Let's it go. That one blocked. Grab.
Oh, he thought he had him on the glove side.
Outstanding hitting in this game. There's an example.
One thing I love about this game, there's no out of bounds.
This one comes into the possession of the guy who's supposed to stop all these. And the puck is seized by DeKeyser. A punishing hit shuts that one down. That's a good hit off the forecheck. Oh, did he ever get mashed? Oh, what a collision there. Big hit, possession gone. Breakaway, outstanding stop. One-timer, score!
This puck jumped off his stick. He scored on the one-timer.
Goalies hate getting beaten up over the glove side. They think they're in position, and they feel that they can catch just about anything. Not this time.
Detroit's got a large lead in this game. Let's see if they can build on it or whether they'll start to get conservative. Zetterberg's won again, and so is his team. Everything's good there.
By number 66.
He heads right for the net. Score! A shorthanded goal yet again.
Zetterberg's decision was pretty easy. This low in a slot, just snap it home.
Edzo, I got a good look at this one. He's in the butterfly. It looks from my position like he's got the entire net covered. Obviously, there's a little bit open.
The Red Wings are threatening to run away with this game. Let's just see before the second period's over if there can be any kind of resistance. And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. Thrown in. Goaltender comes out, and he's got the puck on that big blade. Enormous hit.
Well, he thought he was going to escape there. He got knocked on his backside pretty solidly.
Washington's carrying it along the side. Pitching this one to Zetterberg. And he motors on through the neutral zone. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one. Penalty coming up, but it's a delayed call. Detroit's Minor is for charging.
Well, too many strides taking while making contact and getting the Minor penalty.
Washington's been blocking shots over the last few games at a crazy rate. Their players lie down to block shots. They get into the shooting lanes to block them standing up. This is something they work on pretty consistently at practice.
Can the glove like lightning. A cover and play is stopped.
This game has really started heating up, and it's carried over to after whistles.
Detroit's got another win. Score! Another shorthanded goal.
Well, you're not going to see a better one-timer than that. He had his body in a real good position, showed the passer a target, let go of that puck really quickly. The goaltender had no chance on that beautiful one-timer.
Edzo, that looks like something from your day, wasn't it? You beat him up over the stick side. You'd love that spot in the net. The goalie wasn't able to stop this one.
The Wings control from the neutral zone. It's dumped in. That one goes back in where a goaltender can make this play. Not a defenseman or field. Looking to Franzen.
Time of the goal.
And in flight over the line. Blocked away. Held there for a faceoff coming up next. Detroit's got it again. Redirected. Puck now possessed by Alexander Ovechkin. Nicely into the zone. Good play. They score! A shorthanded goal for multiple times in this game.
Power play team was way too aggressive there, not respecting the offensive push from the shorthanded team. They make them pay.
It looks to me sometimes as the goaltender's guessing a bit, and when he guesses, he drops into the default butterfly position to see if he can cover enough net.
Detroit's got an enormous lead, and it's in the second period. Hopefully, they don't go daydreaming now.
Scored shorthanded by number 17.
Pass to the slot. What a reaction save.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Oh, and he is drilled.
Whoa, pick yourself up after that one. That is a big hit.
Detroit's continuing to probe up the wing.
He's in. Oh, what a stop.
Washington's power play ends, and it shouldn't have begun. Turned away.
Oh, does he have a target on his back?
Puck loose, couldn't get through.
What a hit. One-timer, big save.
Thankfully, a whistle, Doc. You could take a breath. What a save, and they needed that to take the pressure off.
Detroit's aggressive forechecking has been a key to this period. Every time their opponent has the puck, they get a body on them, and as a result, they've scored goals to take the lead.
The Red Wings win it. Washington's carrying it in the defensive zone.
Two guys together with force. Big force. A hammer shot from the point.
Blocked that one.
He is shut right off.
Got in the way of that one, too.
Fires. That shot's blocked.
Detroit's in their own end and carrying it on. Trying to go to Outlaw.
On the outside, a shot.
A whistle and a rest.
Well, that's an excellent shot. He got a lot on it, but the goaltender was in good position to make the save on the wrist shot.
Detroit's got that faceoff win.
Score!
Helm skating, got him to the front of the net and was able to put in that second chance opportunity.
Well, the goaltender's got to do a better job of that one, Edzo. He makes that first stop, but he leaves the rebound too close to the net where the goal scorer can grab it.
Detroit's got a large lead in this game. Let's see if they can build on it or whether they'll start to get conservative. Tries to get it on net. Kicked away. Turned aside. Moving it to Williams. He's got it. Enormous collision.
Better get your head up. That's a solid hit that he had to take there.
Loose puck knocked away by Williams. The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. Good work up front on that hit. And the puck taken hold of by DeKeyser. Goalie out of the net. Puck on his stick. Puck gathered in by Oshie. Nice hit. Anything to slow him down here. Directing that one to Helm. Just a backhand. Shot didn't have a lot on it, did it? Back near the blue line to Cromwell. Takes that pass up the boards. Score!
Well, he had a lot of time and space there to let that wicked shot go from far out. That is a heavyweight shot.
Detroit's got an enormous lead, and it's in the second period. Hopefully, they don't go daydreaming now. Zetterberg's won again. His team is winning. All's good. Puck to the bench area, and so the clock stopped.
Assisted by number 67 and by number 66. Time of the goal, 13 minutes, 32 seconds.
The Capitals control from the faceoff. Washington's in their own end and has possession. One into another. And possession snapped up by Oshie. Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest. That's the way to make them pay. Wow, what force in that one. Huge hit. Possession's gone. Puck loose, couldn't get through. Gets across, looks over his options. And score! It's his third goal of the game. A hat trick.
Franzen skating, got him to the front of the net and was able to put in that second chance opportunity.
Pucks to the net need to be deflected into the corner. Because the goaltender can't do that, the goal scorer is able to pounce on the rebound.
The Wings have built an enormous lead and some wonderful confidence here. The coach probably won't have to say much at the end of this second period. Passing one off now to Eller. Can he generate something from there? And that one turned aside. And he's hammered.
That's what we love about this game.
Gets in. What'll he do? Oh, what a stop.
Talking about making it look easy.
He scores!
Outlaw's quick hands allowed him to snap that one off and score the goal.
Edzo, the goaltender's too quick to rely on his technique. He drops down quickly. That opens up the top of the net. And too much room there for a shooter of this quality.
Detroit's getting a larger and larger lead as the second period gets shorter and shorter. And a full third period and a chance to enlarge. Puck loose. Good defensive positioning there. And he is reefed. One timer. Hammers one. Wonderful save on a terrific scoring chance. Looking for room. No room for a pass. He scores! It's a hat trick, and here they come flying out of the stands.
We're so far up here, Doc. I'm not sure if that puck got deflected. Let's go down the ray and see what he saw at ice level.
Not only was the puck deflected, Edzo, it's through traffic as well. You're going to see on the replay that the goaltender's fighting aid the traffic. He's got to get into position for it. Right when he thinks he's got the puck at him, the puck changes directions. He just can't catch up.
The Red Wings control from the neutral zone.
His third
A shot. And a save there. Terrific hit slowing them down. I think this is a good point to hear from Ray Ferraro.
The Red Wings have been up on their toes all night. They've been the more aggressive team, and as a result, they've controlled play.
Thanks, Ray. Professional hockey is not a game for the faint of heart. One team has certainly had the hits advantage tonight. Players tired, about to get a rest. Seconds to play here, still in the second period. One-timer, great save off a howitzer. Big drive, he scores! Second of the game, what a performance.
Oh, that shot was heavy and dangerous. Good thing it didn't hit anybody.
He just wasn't able to get over and cover the top of the net. The shot's perfect, it's right in the roof, and the goalie's dejected.
The Red Wings have built a tremendous lead and also built some wonderful confidence. What will they say in the second intermission? Probably not much. Washington's got another faceoff win. Pass attempt to Oshie. Now it's directed to DeKaiser. Terrific charging down the ice. He won the race. Play continues. And that is the end of the second period of this game. One more to go, and who knows, maybe more action beyond that.
Hey, fans, don't forget to find those draw boxes throughout the arena for our signed jersey, which we will give away tonight.
The Capitals were counting on a tremendous performance in goal. They counted wrong. More in a moment. Minutes down, at least 20 minutes to go. What are your thoughts so far?
The Red Wings have had their way offensively, putting up a bunch of goals here through the first two periods of play. Let's see how they play it the rest of the game. Do they sit back, or do they look to add to their comfortable lead?
Good save there. Dumped in. Lets a shot go. Great glove save, and he keeps it.
That was all positioning, right into his glove.
Alsner's down again. He has been caught numerous times. Cleared down for icing.
Detroit's clearly the aggressor almost from the beginning of the game, but in particular this period, they've started to take over physically, and as a result, they've increased their lead.
Zetterberg's just like his score! It's a hat trick!
He shot that puck so hard, I only saw it when it finally came back out of the net.
Edzo, sometimes your best isn't enough. That is a perfect shot up over the glove hand. The goaltender just was not able to get to it.
Detroit's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. And a save. Another. That's turned aside. Let's hear again from Ray.
Barry's got a really quick release. When he gets the puck, he delivers it exceptionally fast at the goal. Eventually, the puck works its way in.
Yeah, that's good, Ray. I think he is a special player and is very fun to look at. Beat him on that one. And a good save in the goal crease. Oh, and he's hammered.
I saw that one coming from a mile away.
Pitching it to Zetterberg. Puck loose, denied by the defense. Right into the slot. He scores. He completes the hat trick.
Zetterberg's been known to go to the front of the net. Here he scores on the backhand.
A lot of times the goaltender feels like his positioning is perfect and he's got the net covered. Guess what? He doesn't.
Detroit's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Washington's got another faceoff win. Possession established on the pickup by Olsen. Oh, tremendous hit. That rush is over. Cranks one. Got in the way of that one. He scores! He completes the hat trick.
Marks found himself in all alone on the breakaway, and he scored.
It was a wide-open net, Edzo, when he went to shoot it, but what a great effort by the goaltender as he tried to dive back on the play. Just can't get there.
Detroit's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. Guarded the goal again. Terrific save, terrific opportunity.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
After being under attack that last sequence, they needed a whistle.
Seems like we've had a lot of this going on after a couple of the last whistles. Wouldn't be surprised if somebody's looking to dance in the future.
Well, guys, that looked from my vantage point like it was going to go in. When the puck changed directions, it became a very difficult save for the goalie.
The Red Wings win it. Score! Another goal!
Well, he had a lot of time and space there to let that wicked shot go from far out. That is a heavyweight shot.
High hard heater here, Doc. He can't catch this one.
Detroit's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Puck is thrown to Outlaw. Shoots one. That one blocked.
Assisted by number 22. Time of the goal, 4:35.
Back there for the touch-up, and we get an icing. There'll be at least one more face-off now.
Along with a little pushing and shoving, there's always a little talking going on in those scrums.
You're not going to beat a goaltender of this caliber with that shot. That's a pretty easy blocker stop.
Washington's quick on the draw. Oh, what a great hit on him. Again, big hit, possession gone.
Could go left, could go right. He picked the wrong way. That's a big hit, boys.
The Wings in their own end setting things up. And he gains the zone. Great save!
A quality chance, a better save.
Oh, did he ever get mashed? Enormous hit. Huge hit. Shuts that offense right off. Delayed penalty coming up. And so now a penalty will be handed out. Barry's getting a 2-minute boarding minor.
As you see the player facing the boards, you cannot make contact with that player while he has no chance to protect himself. 2 minutes for boarding.
Washington's power play has had many opportunities, just not much success. Maybe that'll change.
Detroit penalty to number.
They win the draw. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one.
This game has really started heating up, and it's carried over to after whistles.
Wow, and somebody's crossed the line here. I think he knows what might happen.
Well, when you cross the line like that, you better be ready to get involved.
Washington's got that one. Now what? And possession seized by Eller. The Capitals have it up the wing. Drill. Gain finds the zone. Breakaway! And he got that one! Chuck, wonderful save. What a skill level there.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Shot on. Score! A shorthanded goal yet again.
Oh, that shot was heavy and dangerous. Good thing it didn't hit anybody.
Absolutely a great shot, Edzo, but the goaltender dropped down just a bit quick, left the top of the net exposed.
Detroit's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. The Red Wings look to make a difference up the wing. That one tipped off the glove. Solid bad save. Gathered up again by Oshie. What a hit!
You want to be into a game, hit or be hit.
Snapping a pass to Ovechkin. Smart recovery by Nicholas Cronwall. Washington's power play has let them down again. Possession reestablished by Barry. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Outlaws got another in a long list of faceoff wins. One timer. That one caught iron. That one comes back. Goalie's allowed to handle this puck, and he does. Detroit's continuing along the Herculean. Flings it. Great glove save. Two guys together with force. Big force. Oshie's put the glove in his face.
He's been doing that all night long.
Oh, the shooter wanted to go top cheddar here. He's got it labeled, but this is a great glove stop.
The Capitals with a face-off win. He throws it there, deflected off the blocker. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Washington's finding its way to center ice. Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest. Possession now on the pickup by Olsen. Pitching this one to Ovechkin. Hammers one. He scores! What a tremendous night for him.
Zetterberg's first step was the right one. He got to the front of the net and received the pass and put it in on a one-timer.
The speed of this is too much for the goalie, Eddie. He's in position. He just can't catch up to it.
Detroit's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Looking to Franzen. Point blast! Blocked away.
Oh, that's another solid hit. He's going to be thinking twice about the end of this game.
Down to ringside we go yet again. Ray, what you thinking?
Zetterberg's one-timer's been foiled a couple of times, but finally he gets himself open enough to unleash the quick shot.
That's good, Ray. I think he sure has his fans out there. Big face-off win. That hits somebody. Turned away. Gathered in by Ovechkin. He had shut right off.
That is a huge hit.
Save, but just barely. Back to the point. Big drive. Great opportunity denied.
Well, he was lucky to make that stop off that screenshot.
Icing is the call. All right,
fans, time to Beagle's still feeling the effects of that huge hit. He's got to learn you cannot play with your head down at this level.
Tonight's jackpot is larger than ever before.
Detroit's got that win. That's the way to make them pay. Enormous collision. One into another. Barry's in his own end, headed towards center.
Oh, look at this. He's alone. Can they catch him? Score! What a phenomenal night for this guy.
Zetterberg's foot speed created that breakaway chance, and he scored.
Detroit's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. He's in on an onside play. Got a piece of that one. At the point, big shot. Gains the zone. Blocked. Solid work there by Beeman. A punishing hit shuts that one down. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. Hey, Ray, what's going on down there?
The Capitals coaches are going to lose their voices here, screaming at their team to get back in the game defensively, to get their forwards back to help their defensemen.
Well, every game is a new beginning, and maybe things can get turned around with this group tonight, Ray. Detroit's got that neutral zone faceoff. One-timer. He scores!
Puck jumped off his stick. He scored on the one-timer.
High hard heater here, Doc. He can't catch this one.
Detroit's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate.
1 minute left.
We are in the 60th minute out of 60. And he's hammered.
After he picks himself up, he's got to go get his helmet. It's spinning on the ice like a top.
Shoot. Oh, a great save in close.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Now, sometimes I think the pads are too big anyway, but he's able to get a pad on this excellent scoring chance.
Laws won again, and so is his team. Everything's good there. Puck covered, whistle blown.
Washington's defense hasn't been perfect. They've given up some quality chances, but when you got a goalie behind you with a glove like that, he can bail you out at the perfect time.
Good face-off win. Get that goalie. Oh, stick save. Trying to go to Ovechkin. A shot. Score! Another goal.
Goaltender had no chance stopping that puck with the quick release.
Edzo, I got a good look at this one. He's in the butterfly. It looks from my position like he's got the entire net covered. Obviously, there's a little bit open.
The wing, he's got that faceoff win. Now what? Oh, and he is corked yet again.
19 minutes, 35.
Moving it to Outlaw. Directing that one to Oshie. Passing one off now to Orlov.
Oh, you don't need the boards for one like that.
When you step up like that, that stops all momentum through the middle of the ice.
And he is reefed. The clock is at zeros. The game is over. Detroit's coaching staff smiles tonight because they have a huge win.
In order to get that many shots on goal, you got to be able to pass the puck. You got to be able to skate. And the mindset needs to be get the puck to the net.
The Red Wings raise their sticks to salute their fans. It was another great night of playoff hockey. We hope you liked it, and we'll watch next time. For Eddie and Ray, Doc saying good night.